Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can clear the clipboard using the shortcut or the command in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. To create a shortcut to clear the clipboard, on the desktop, right-click and select New Shortcut. Then type in percentage W-I-N-D-I R percentage slash system 32 slash CMD space backslash C space echo space off space slash space clip. Click next. Let's call this one Clear Clipboard and click on Finish. You can then right click on it and go to Properties. Here you can add a shortcut key. You can also go and change the icon to something that's more eye-catching or appealing. This has the benefit of every time in the future you want to clear the clipboard, you have an easy to access desktop icon all set up. If you didn't want to go through all of that trouble and you just wanted to clear the clipboard via the command prompt, then open up a command prompt. And type in echo space off slash space clip, hit enter, then type in exit. The clipboard should be cleared.
We can even clear the clipboard option to the context menu. To do this, open the registry editor. Navigate to H key, classes root, then directory. Look for shell, right-click on it and add a new key. Call it Clear Clipboard. Then right-click on this new key and create a new key and call it Command. In the right pane, double-click on the default. In the value box, type in cmd.exe space slash c space echo off line clip. Click OK. Press F5 to refresh the registry and exit. When you then right-click, you should see the option of Clear Clipboard in the context menu.
For more helpful hacks to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to make you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.